Hi, welcome to Barney Tech channel. Here we are going to see one short video. I am going to discuss 5 questions about REF. This will help to get basic idea about REF production. Okay, let me go into the topic. These are the 5 questions we are going to see over here. First question is the abbreviation of REF. It's restricted earth fault production. Second question is, what is REF? It is used to protect the winding against earth fault only for the winding which has neutral point or indirectly connected with neutral point, commonly named as star connecting winding. This production has two characteristics. First, it behaves like earth fault production. Second, it will also work like differential production. Now we go for third question. Why it's named as REF? It is the earth fault detecting production, and also it has restricted over this production. If we see deeply over this restriction point, it can able to protect only 80% to 95% of the winding only. It has some restriction. Due to this, it has named restricted earth fault production. Fourth question, ANSI code for REF. Since its production is similar to earth fault and also differential, we can use 64 REF or 87 N. Commonly used ANSI code is 64 REF, and in some case they are also using 87 N. Fifth question, what is the main purpose of REF production? When the fault occurs very nearer to the neutral point of the winding, the earth fault current is very small, which is not sufficient to activate the other production unless the relay setting is to be set at very low value, such as REF. During this condition also, REF can able to perform very high and very optimally over than the other production over the neutral point of the winding. I believe it will be useful for you all. On next video, I am going to make briefly why REF is able to protect only for 80% to 95%. We came to the end of the section. Be safe. Thank you for watching this video. See you on next video. Bye and take care. Bye, Barney Tech channel.